The Rock has a big problem with Paul White. First and foremost, the shove, the chair, the kick, and then the ultimate, the stunner to the great one.
It took place last night on Heat. Paul White at Rock's request goes to head off Austin at the pass. Austin attacks from behind, and King, did Paul White know what was going on? You be the judge.
No, I don't think Paul White knew what was going on. Nobody knows what that idiot Stone Cold Steve Austin's gonna do.
Paul White, you 500-pound bag of monkey crap.
Oh, no.
You come down here and answer The Rock's questions, or else The Rock will lay the smack down on your candy ass.
Calm down, Rock.
No chance.
Well, that's Paul White. Wait a minute.
No, it's not Paul White. It's the principal owner of this company, Mr. McMahon.
Good.
And there's that familiar chant.
I knew these morons in Pittsburgh were idiots. Show some respect!
Rock, you've got to stop washing corporate laundry in public, and you've got to stop it now. And if you don't stop washing corporate laundry right now, then certain corporate members are going to start wondering not only what The Rock is cooking, if you don't stop now, certain corporate members are going to start wondering what The Rock is smoking.
Whoa! Oh, yeah. Now, calm down, Rock.
I know it's not your fault. It's not your fault. It's theirs.
What? The fans? Yeah, blame them.
It's the expectations that all of you place upon a WWF champion. Those extraordinary pressures on a WWF champion, much less the most electrifying WWF champion of all time. Much less someone who brings you the corporate eyebrow.
That's right.
And the corporate elbow.
Oh, yeah.
Much less did I mention Rudy Pooh.
Oh, yeah, Rudy Pooh.
So, Rock, it's not your fault. It's theirs. I just don't want you to listen to them. I want you to listen to me, Rock. And I assure you that I will lay out all of the answers. Shut up!
Oh, yeah, shut up! This Rock will lay the smack down on each and every one of them.
I will lay out all the answers for you, Rock, in good time. But just take my word for it, as far as Paul White is concerned, believe me, he is a card-carrying member of the corporation, indeed a first-class card-carrying member in good standing.
See, I told you, Michael Cole.
Vince, The Rock wants to trust you, and at this point, he does. But there is just far too many coinky dinks for The Rock to digest. First, the shove in the face, then the chair, then the big boot, and then the great one gets the stunner. Vince, if you can't smell it, Vince, The Rock can smell it. The stench is in the air, and the only card that Paul White carries is the card that officially makes him a Rudy Pooh candy ass.
Wow!
You know, champ, I don't know which is shorter, your memory or your manhood.
What?
You remember, it was you that told me to go down the aisle and cut Austin off. You know what? This man right here instructed me to protect that WWF title from Steve Austin. But you know something? But you know, maybe it's not worth it. Maybe it's not worth all the money you paid me. You know, maybe, you know what I should do? Maybe I should give you your money back.
What's he
maybe
saying?
Maybe I should give it back with interest. What? Maybe I should take the bull and take his horns, and I'm going to shove them right up your
back. Oh! Oh, no. Oh, no. This idiot always shows up at the wrong place at the wrong time. It's Mankind!
Wait, wait, wait. I've got a better idea. You see, Vince, I've got to admit, it was very generous of you to give me an opportunity last week. And now that I am officially the second guest referee at WrestleMania 15, what I'd like to do is repay the favor. Now, I got to admit, the last time we tried this, you guys pulled a fast one on me. But if The Rock and Paul White really want to get it on, and I mean really want to get it on, then I will be more than happy to go backstage and slip on the black and white stripes. If you smell la 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 la, what the sock?
Oh no!
It's cooking!
He can't. What? That sock stinks!
Mick, with all due respect, I used to think your brains were scrambled from all the chair shots. Now I'm beginning to think there's a mental deficiency here of some kind, but nonetheless. You see, I have other plans for you other than you being a referee here tonight. You see, you're not quite officially the referee at WrestleMania, but almost.
What?
You will have the opportunity to be the second guest referee at WrestleMania if you do one thing here tonight, and that is simply step into the ring and wrestle Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Whoa! Yes!
Tonight!
That's all you gotta do, Mankind!
However, Mick, I want you to know that there will be an unbiased guest referee in your match with Austin here tonight. Absolutely. He happens to be one who's over 7 feet and 500 pounds, but unbiased. Ladies and gentlemen, yes. Rock, to prove the point to you, the guest referee in the Austin Mankind match here in Pittsburgh tonight will be Paul White.
McMahon is a genius.
That'll answer all your questions, all right? We can just drop this right after this match, I'll guarantee. And by the way, there's a special ringside seat right over there next to the king, just for you, because we want you to do guest commentary. There you are.
Fasten your seatbelts! It's the Rattlesnake!
No!
We don't need him out here! Stone Cold Steve Austin! Set to meet The Rock in WrestleMania! Let's go through Mankind tonight! Yeah, with Paul White, the guest referee! Holds a ticking time bomb with WrestleMania less than 3 weeks away!
When I stand up here and I see four jackasses laying down a bunch of rules that don't mean a damn thing to me, I'll be completely honest with you, I don't give a damn about none of you. You sit there and you say, oh, you're the special referee, you're the guest commentator. To me, it's all a bunch of bullshit. I tell you this, I don't care who the special ref is tonight. I don't care who the special ref is at WrestleMania. I will tell you one thing. Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to WrestleMania. And when that match is over, you are looking at the next WWF champion. And that's the bottom line. The Stone Cold Sets Up.